A Forest Park man faces a judge today accused of severely beating his daughter. Police say Christopher Webster hurt his 23-month-old daughter so badly she had a skull fracture and a brain bleed. Webster is currently at the Hamilton County Justice Center on child endangering charges.